focus. What's happening, mother people? So we are in Grand Slam friggin' Moscow, the last one of the year. Andre is laughing at me.
What's up, us people?
How you feeling today? You ready? How do you feel dancing at home?
You know? It's always a pleasure to dance here in Moscow because it's my hometown.
Yeah, Mother Russia. Fuck, I came here my first time in Russian Open and dancing here actually. Can you believe it? My first time. Ever, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so I was a bit confused.
I hope you will enjoy. Show to everybody how the whole. It's amazing, mother people.
Yeah. Convention center is way too freaking big. I got bang bang here. Bang bang. So, how are you feeling today?
Energy good.
Energy good?
Yeah.
And yesterday?
Yesterday, prepare for today. Yeah.
Yeah, kill it, kill it. So man, I was fucking tripping here because this place is super big. Everybody's everywhere. And fuck. Ready, babe? First round's about to start. So, see you guys later. Peace. Guys, first round for us just finished. I'm having a break, lying on a bench, eating a banana. You know the commercial? Take a break, have a Kit Kat. But for a dancer, take a break, eat a banana. So, first round was pretty sick. Better than usual first rounds. Maybe because there's a lot of heats, so you know I could mentally prepare before each dance. The floor is freaking awesome. I like the hall, it looks beautiful. And we'll see what's up later on. There's no fucking good way to eat a banana. It looks fucking weird all the time, so pardon me. Nastya, how you feeling?
Good.
We were both sick this whole week, so it's good. Now, we're just gonna prepare for the second round and we'll see what happens. See you guys later. What's good, people? So the quarter is about to happen. Nastya, are you excited?
Yes, very.
This is the round to push.
I just focused for the orchestra, but I don't think that it's done.
Yeah, orchestra starts from the semi-final, the evening session.
Okay, hopefully we see you there.
So how are you feeling today? Do you love Russia?
I like Russia.
See,
he
just likes Russia. He doesn't love it.
I love Russian food. I really like it. Did you try?
Yes, I think it's, compared to other cultures, it's below average.
But France, I mean France is better.
Yeah, so okay, what do you like about Russian food?
I like pelmeni. No, I like pelmeni, I like borscht.
Borscht?
Yeah, I like those ones. Very good.
I tried. Man, Asian food is still better. For sure, Asian food is better.
even French food, I would give. French food is
but
better.
French food is too high class. You know, when you're thinking of French food, you're like, it's like, ooh, I'm French, you know? But, you know, Asian food, you know, you can just stuff your face and it's comfortable, you know what I mean? And Russian is just salads and soups. I mean, come on. With a shit ton of mayonnaise. Like, really. We fucking made the semi-final, the first one this year. I'm so fucking happy. And it's in Moscow, you know, this is a lucky place. Moscow, I love you. Moscow with love. Nastya, how are you feeling?
I'm so happy.
Fuck.
You see, I lost my voice.
Yes, she sounds like a man now. Fuck, guys, thank you. And I'm gonna rip this shit up and I'm gonna kill it in the semi-final. So, wish me luck, guys. Peace, love you guys. I'd like to say, thank you to my parents, to our coaches, Zoran, Tatiana, and Alexei. Love you guys. We're gonna rip this and make you proud, okay? Nastya, you wanna say anything?
Thank you for everybody.
So guys, the semifinal is about to start. I'm super excited to dance because the orchestra is just incredible. And I mean, it's our first semi this year, so in a Grand Slam. So wish us luck. I'm gonna kill this shit. Peace. Super happy. After the semi, we came 12th. Anyways, I'm just happy that we're in the semi.
But it would be cooler higher, you know what I mean? We all want to win.
Yeah, so next time.
Yeah, and guys, don't mind my voice. Yeah. I'm so sorry. I speak like a man.
So, Moscow, you've been good. Now we got to watch the final because, you know, Tanya says we got to learn some shit and see what others are doing better than us. So, yeah. Peace. See you guys later.